fall 7 times and stand up 8. With this quotation, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top BuzzFeed. Congress bans spokesperson on TV debates for a month. The Congress has decided to follow in the footsteps of SP behind rubbing the latest Lok Sabha election days after the Samajwadi Party and the Janata Dal banned their spokesperson from appearing on TV debates. Congress Party today formally announced its spokesperson would go off air for a month. A move comes amid post-poll chaos in the grand old party alongside Rahul Gandhi's insistence on quitting. Stage all set for PM Modi oath taking ceremony today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will take oath along with a new council of ministers for the second term today after a massive victory in the Lok Sabha elections last week. He paid tributes to Mahatma Gandhi, Atal Bihari Vajpayee ahead of glittering swearing in ceremony today, which will see several world leaders in the attendance. Goldman Sachs claim RBI will not change repo rate. A report by the US financial services and investment firm Goldman Sachs said the Reserve Bank of India can maintain the policy interest rate at the current level during the monetary policy review next week. According to the reports, with the uncertainty surrounding the possibility of oil prices and monsoon, the central bank may maintain the status quo at the policy rate, considering the impact of policy decisions and the possibility of inflationary pressures. Sanam, the Indian band, lends its voice to the Cricket World Cup anthem. As the ICC Cricket World Cup 2019 is all set to begin from today, the World Cup's anthem has already been released by Uber, which also has a tingy of India's note, as the famous Indian rock-pop band Sanam has lent their voices for the anthem. The band has collaborated with the global artist to celebrate the unity in the new anthem titled Way Oh Way Oh. Rakul Preet talks about working with the director Selva Raghavan. Rakul Preet said in an interview that NGK is a political thriller wherein she depicts the character of Vanti. Vanti is into political issue and she is solid, aggressive character. At the point when Selva portrayed the content, he advised Rakul about the character. He said no one becomes acquainted about what is going in Vanti's psyche. She is someone who understands the business well. She is solid-headed and autonomous, an able lady. So far in her profession, Rakul has never played such a character. So that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.